Hello friends, today I am going to tell you something about origami. Do you know what is origami? Origami is a Japanese art of paper folding. Ori means folding and gami is paper. That is how this name is origami. So the meaning of origami is, we can say the art of paper folding is origami. But because of its name, many people feel that it's a mere art and craft. But this is not true. Origami is a full-fledged art, same like painting, drawing, sculpturing, wood crafting. This art also can be used as a teaching tool also and an analytical tool also. So today I am going to show you how origami can be used as a teaching tool. So we will take one example of a tumbling toy. So I will show you how to make a tumbling toy, and while making a tumbling toy, how we can learn a physics concept of heavy side down and light side up, that is center of gravity. For making a tumbling toy, we have taken a square sheet of paper. What we have to do is, we have to make a half side of square sheet heavier than the other half. So for making the half side heavier, what we have to do is, we have to fold these corners up to center. First we have folded in half and then we are folding these corners up to center. Like this. Then to make this half side more heavier, we will again fold this horizontally and one more fold like this. So if you see, this half side is more heavier than the other half. But to make the toy tumble, we need to make some form of the toy. So for that, we will narrow this strip by folding the sides up to center. Like this. But still the toy is not going to tumble. So to make it tumble, what we will do, we will fold these corners like this up to the vertical crease. Like this and like this. So origami is a very symmetrical art. Whenever we are doing a fold one side, exactly same at the other side. So we have folded these two corners and again we will go back to the crease and your tumbling toy is ready. See how it tumbles? See how it tumbles? It tumbles very easily, because this side is very heavy and this side is light. So the center of gravity principles works over here. So like this, you can use origami as a teaching tool. So make many more tumbling toy like this. Thank you.